So the three pillars of Black leadership are collectivism, activation, and innovation. Collectivism is all about us working together. How do we bring ourselves as a unit to actually make change? Innovation is about looking at the problems that we've had and really looking at it through a new light and innovating new ways to create solutions. Activation is about how do you step forward now and today? How do you actually take a step forward in working together collectively in an innovative way? And that's what this conference is all about, is bringing leaders together from our community to share how they have been in collectivism, how they've been in innovation, and how they've been in activation. Join us February 25th through 27th. Can't wait to see you there.